Pair up for an aperitif.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
I can whip my way. Ah. Brandy, sir?
Right. Mm.
Hello there.
Right there. How you doing there, partner?
Doing all right. Can't complain.
Good, man. I come to the bar all the time. You think I can unwind a little bit?
Oh, yeah. Go ahead. Go right ahead.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
Oi,
just letting them all out and just make sure you know they're all here.
All right.
I ain't got nothing to steal from you.
You're fine. All right,
should be all of them, all right. Don't worry about them, man. Just some nice revolvers and some Glocks, man. Ain't nothing to it. So, I need you to pour me a glass of my best friend, Evan.
Oh, yes, sir. You go, rough day, I assume?
Oh, rough. A capital R. Oh, yeah. That's what I like
there
to
you go,
say.
Sir.
It's like a fine wine.
Indeed.
I don't even... So it's in now, right? It's in there.
Uh-huh.
You mind if I drink this, do you?
You're right ahead.
Ah. Oh. Talk about ass. Ass the good stuff.
Indeed.
Life. What can we say about life? So, you know, it sucks. My nuts!
Indeed. There you go.
You cocky son of a bitch. I have a tough ass day and you give me a fucking bowl of nuts. Suck my cock on that one. I don't even know why it's been so tough. People have been nagging me about doing everything they need me to do. Fuck them.
I hear you.
Fucking asshole. I don't even like nuts.
I know.
Ah, man. Give me a sec. Wife been nagging at me saying I didn't do the dishes, take out the garbage, mow the lawn. Then I gotta go to work for 10 hours in a day. So they tell me, hey, Malone, go do some work. So I walk over to my cubicle, right? And I look and I go, oh, there's no work to be done. I've already done all my goddamn work. So I look at it and I go, what to do? So I start looking at porn, right? Start looking at this very porn site. I mean, huge, massive cocks going in. Nah, I don't know about it. Anyways, so I look at myself, look around. I'm alone in my cubicle. So, you know, I decided to experiment. You know, some Kleenex and maybe some lotion. And then boom, I got caught. Just like that. Fired on the spot instantly. So I lost my job. Where the guns come into play? I have no idea where the guns come into play. I found these fuckers on the side of the road. I don't even know why I even picked them up. Anyways. But, man, it's been so tough. Life can just fucking butter my biscuit. That's what they can do.
Yeah? Biscuit.
Oh, I don't mind if I do. Oh, great. Oh. Fantastic. Anyways. So, I think I'm just gonna drink myself to death till the... I don't remember what happened. And then I'll probably show up to work and be like, hey, let's do some work. And be like, oh, we fired you the other day. Oh, shit, I didn't even remember.
Right there. This one's on the house.
Mmm.
Drink it all in. There you go.
Let's do it, man. Thank you for, that's lovely.
Indeed.
That's so good. God, you don't understand. Hopefully it'll be better tomorrow, too. Anyways. Oh, God. Can't even handle some dice. I really can't. That looks like the fucking bastard that caught me looking at porn at work. It's son of a bitch, it is him.
Bartender, I really did it this time. Broke my parole to have a good time. When I got home, it was 6 a.m. The door was locked, so I kicked it in. She was tripping on the bills. I think she was high on some pills. She threw my shit out into the yard. Then she called me a bum and slapped me real hard.